Hey guys, this time I have just a quickie for you. And it is slightly off topic as it is not 100% related to VAM. Are you as well so annoyed by the age verification requesters which were recently added by our most popular image host Imgur? Every second post on VAM scenes leads to this annoying page. Yep, that sucks. But there is an alternative way which works quite nicely. And in this tutorial, I would like to show you how to post your images on Reddit and get rid of the age verification requesters. In case somebody out there still needs some advice how to do a post in general, I will go through the complete process. Open a browser with your preferred search engine and type Imgur. The correct link is imgur.com. First, upload your image as usual by clicking on New Post or directly drag the image into the Imgur page. Do not click on To Community, but click on Hidden. Then we click beside the pop-up window to close it again. Now move the mouse cursor over the image. There are now two possibilities. Either right-click on the image, select View Image in the menu, then mark and copy the direct image link in the browser's address field. Paste the link into a text editor, for example Notepad. An alternative way to get the right link is to click on the three dots and in the menu click on Get Share Links. Click Copy Link next to the BB code field. For some reason, it is not possible to directly mark and copy a section of the code. Now open text editor and paste the link in there. Then delete the two IMG tags and leave only the link. Whatever is your preferred way, this is the direct link to the image which we need for our Reddit post. In case this workaround on Imgur does not work anymore at some point, or you simply want to use another image hoist, I would like to show you a second alternative. IMGBB. Okay, here we go. Open a browser with your preferred search engine and type IMGBB. The correct link is imgbb.com. Once the IMGBB page has loaded, either just drag and drop your image to the browser window or use the Start Uploading button. You can add multiple pictures here if needed. And finally, click the Upload button. IMGBB now shows you the link to your picture and a thumbnail. Click the thumbnail and a new tab will open. It is the IMGBB page with the image, but the image is still inside the IMGBB viewer frame. If you have uploaded a very big image, you might first need to click Load Full Resolution. Now here comes the trick. First right-click on the image and in the menu select View Image. And this brings you to the beef, a direct link to the actual image file, be it JPEG, PNG or whatever you have uploaded. Now you can also see an advantage of IMGBB over Imgur. The original image name is preserved. Click into the address bar of the browser and copy the link from here with Ctrl+C. This is exactly the link that we will use for our Reddit post. Now that we have our direct image links from one of the two hosts, we can create our new post on Reddit. Open your desired subreddit and log in with your Reddit credentials. Click on Create Post, then on the Link tab. Provide a good title for your post. Now paste the image link into the link field and do not forget to select a flare. Here you see the big advantage of the direct image links. Reddit detects that it is a direct image link and downloads the image to the own database. And finally click on Post. You can now place the actual content description of your post, maybe with a link to a scene on Mega, into a new comment to your own post. As a good tip, I would recommend to prepare your post in advance, so you do not have so much delay in between posting the teaser image and the actual content of your post. If you have done this, just copy the content of your post into the comment field, and that's it. No more requesters and a good preview image on the post. I said this is just a quickie, I'm done already. If you like my tutorials and want to support me with $1 or $2, check out my Patreon page. The link is in the video description. Okay guys, keep it up and happy whamming!